Just checked in a hotel and got to London and showered, and then look at this view. Wow, it looks so beautiful. Our hotel is literally this building right here, and then the London Eye is like right there, and then like over on the other side is like Westminster Abbey, Big Ben, like all that. Like literally, literally
food,
crazy. Yeah, we're super hungry, so we're gonna take a few photos and go get some food.
Yes, please.
What's up, cutie? Peppa Pig at the London Eye. This is our first full day in London. We're starting out near our hotel, which is next to the London Eye. And then we're gonna walk over to Buckingham Palace and then a few of the other areas like Piccadilly Circus and Soho and get some food on the way. I think we might go on the London Eye another day.
Yeah.
Maybe Friday.
I'm scared of heights.
No! But it's a beautiful day here. Gorgeous day. You don't have to feel this emptiness. She said, I love you till the day that I die. Maybe she's right. Isn't this park so pretty, babes? It's a gorgeous, gorgeous day. I'm just gonna walk through the park and walk over to Buckingham Palace.
Just a stroll through the park.
Yeah? What'd you say? A little stroll.
That's what I said. Don't make me say it again.
We're loving all the accents here. It's been truly wonderful. Or as the front desk lady, yeah, as the front desk lady says, brilliant. It feels like a movie. I really love London. You know you need to get yourself to sleep and dream a dream of you and I. There's no need to keep an open eye. I promise I'm the one for you. Just let me hold you in these arms tonight. I'm lucky to be me. You can see it in my face. We made it to Buckingham Palace. Kind of hard to see with the lighting because the sun's right there, but we have a nice little fountain out front, a nice little park, this little cutie. Cheers to London.
Yes. Cheers.
How is it?
Delicious.
Good. Is that giant cupcake?
There are flying cupcakes everywhere. Please save your family. Get out of here.
Thank you.
Dinner right now. Crazy night. It's crazy, the blokes and the lads. We're actually getting Chinese food tonight, so we'll see how it goes. Hopefully it's good. We got some great food near us in Hollywood, but we're gonna check it out here. And anything else to say?
No, we're just gonna go enjoy Chinatown.
Yes, and this is also my vlog now, so.
Oh, you've taken over.
Hopefully you guys enjoy. We'll probably get a lot more followers after this one.
Taking a morning stroll with our coffee.
And Big Ben.
And then bam, Big Ben.
The homie.
And the Westminster Palace where they have Parliament is just right there. You know, just a casual morning.
Just cash.
Never get over this beautiful view. And this little cutie too. We're going to the Tower of London and then we're gonna go to the Tower Bridge and maybe hit up a museum or something. We'll see how the day goes. Here we are at the Tower of London. Just gotta figure out how to get inside.
No clue.
I think there's normally a giant moat right here, but it appears to be drained.
Exactly.
But no worries.
There was no need for a trial.
They used to keep elephants and like a polar bear and lions and random animals here way back in the day. Wow, it's actually like really beautiful in here. This is really nice.
You want in?
Sure.
Yeah, it's gonna help. Big ass raven show, though. No one's getting killed either. Is it like the weeping willow shit? It's crazy for me to eat this sometimes. Yeah.
Holy. I was not expecting this. Whoa. Uh-oh, who is it? It's my knight in shining armor.
That's me.
She's a wench.
Your little booty. Oh my god, I know, I'm worried about falling. This is really scary.
That's my booty.
Oh. Jesus. That was intense. I'm scared. Oh my gosh. So it's 2-for-1 drinks at happy hour, so we decided to get 2 each. So, you ready?
Cheers!
Cheers!
Yeah, we could do more like little snacks and stuff.
This looks so good. Wow. Cheers.
Happy to burger.
So many corporate bros around here.
Get down on the mountain. By the way, for the new round, hello, hi Francesco. Thank you.
Harry.
Where is Harry? Oh, this is small.
I think we're in all kids, but, you know, kids.
I know.
You're like 6 foot.
Cheers.
That's one of the like craziest things.
Well, they have.
Dude, Jerry owes me money.
Jerry?
Where's my money, Jerry? My money, Jerry.
This is so cool.
This is sick.
Wow. We made it to Diagon Alley. Wow. Potter, the boy who lived, come to die. Cheers.
Cheers, bitch.
Wow, this looks so good. Our morning walks with our Starbucks. Cheers with the best view.
The kitchen's like everything's very modern.
So cute.
That looks so good, but he's really.
Here we are at the British Museum. It's our last full day.
Beautiful.
I know.
It looks weird on photos.
And look at what we found on the wall. It says, the Weston family. I didn't know that was you.
I say.
Wow. Coffee. before we eat our dinner. Oh my god, this pizza is humongous. Wow. It's really huge. Bar, club, whatever.
The pub.
We stopped at Tesco's. We got some drinks for the go. I don't know if that's illegal here or what, but
we're drinking either way.
We're on our way. I think we might stop at McDonald's on the way back.
Shh,
but it's been a good.
Anybody.
It's been a good last night, right, Kitty?
Yes, baby. Last
Cheers,
night in
bitch.
Europe.
Cheers, bitch. Last night in Europe. It's been a good trip so far.
Back to America. Ugh.
Ooh. Late night snacks at McDonald's. We're currently walking through the train station on our way back to our hotel. I've been getting the McDonald's. Does he feel good about it? I don't know. But this McFlurry, it's a, what is it called?
McEgg.
McHadden eggs or whatever.
McEgg.
Mm, I'm so ready for this. Are you ready, babes? You ready?
Does that not answer your question?
We're almost back to our hotel. I was walking through the train station. It was the longest line ever. Mmm. Are you good?
Wow.
Isn't it good? We love McDonald's in other countries. And we're watching Harry Potter. Yum.